Hi there. Welcome back to Elden Ring, the place where all the rings are very old and I'm very bad at video games. Last time we found the Round Table Hold and bought the spirit summoning stuff. Seems alright. Seems pretty good. Got a new better heal spell, which I'm pleased about. And we're gonna keep wandering around, see what we can do here. Not 100% sure where we are or what there is to do, but dang it, I'm gonna do it. That's what it means to be a Tarnished, I guess. I don't know. Guy running away. Precious item ahead. Okay. Church of Irith. Master ahead. Order ahead. Ah, teacher. Sacred tier, nice.
You're tarnished, aren't you?
Yeah, that's me.
Then perhaps you could spare some runes. Believe it or not, I studied Plinstone sorceries at the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. For a small donation, I'd be happy to share my knowledge.
Okay.
Well, bless you, bless you. You're a true saint. My name is Topes.
Hey, Topes.
Presuming you're interested, I can teach you sorceries, as promised. Only, none of them are particularly great.
Okay. Glintstone Pebble. Glintstone Arc. Starlight. Okay. Well, maybe when I have some more runes, I'll come back and talk to you. Nice of you to admit that all your magic sucks ass, you know? Running required ahead. First off, just getting started. Okay. Didn't expect house. Try jumping. No. I will never try jumping. Oops, I jumped. Damn it. Here's a graveyard. Warming stone. Whoa! Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Oh man. Ouch. Status death. Okay. No, that's. Okay, well, let's, oh, I've once again hit the wrong button for run. Alright, let's go see what we can do here. Oh, there's one. Okay, we're gonna. So bad at this. Hey. There. Be gone, foul spirit. Oh. Forgot you got to hit the undead like multiple times. Alright, you want some? I'll bring it. Thank you. Oh my god. Okay, well. These little spellcaster goblins are mean. Cleared now. Oh my god. Ow. My pride. All right. Academy scroll, okay. Hi, Mom. What's up? Need your glasses. All right. I'm just gonna summon a million skulls for all time. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. Okay, well, I got an Academy scroll, and it says it's a key. It's probably good. Probably good to have that. Try my new heal. I have to duck down to do that one, so it takes longer. Okay. Well, I still think that's probably a good choice for right now. Well, I've sort of half figured out how to handle these guys, so what's this say? Time for Tarnished. Okay. Strong foe ahead, okay. Holy required ahead. I guess that makes sense. Gorgeous view ahead. Praise the light. Tranquility ahead. Oh, that does look nice. Hey, are you the strong foe? Oh, you are the strong foe. Oh, Jesus. No wonder. Why you have to have minions, man? Oh my Jesus. Alright. Goodbye. Go run and get them runes and then run out of here. Oh my god. My inability to press the right button is legendary. Bye. Hidden path ahead. Okay. I think you're lying to me. Praise the mountain. Dark Souls players are just all into praising things, really. Church of Irith. Alright, this is... Praise the checkpoint. Okay. I just realized I didn't use my... Yes, use Sacred Seer. Yay! Here we go. Okay. I think I've gone really far off the deep end here. Heal Lake North, Gatefront Ruins. Let's go back here. Let's go to this other path over here. Maybe that's the good path to go. Oh, there's a giant over here. Oh, I rolled past it. Come on, buddy. Okay, well. It's gonna be a nope for me, buddy. Strength, not crystal tier. Okay. Big old nope for me, dog. Did you just throw a wind bullet at me? What the fuck? Not a fan of that. On the path I was looking for. It's something. Though the path may be up above, technically. These little rock dudes. Invaded? Not into that. Fire slime. Okay. He decided not to stick around. That's nice of him. Song foe head, but behold, skill. Uh-huh. Okay. Take a short break. I'll be right back. Well, I didn't die, so that's a plus. Alright, let's get back to it. Hiding in a bush works. What do you know? Whee! Yep. Could this be item? Weak foe ahead, okay. I did it. Sephoric grease, okay. High spot. Could this be a gorgeous view? Is it? Oh yeah, that's not bad. Okay. I mean, we're learning things, we're seeing things. I want to find a little dungeon or something like those caves I did at the beginning. Something where I can focus my energies on. I feel like kind of lost. I know I've got stuff pointing me in directions, but I assume those are pointing me towards the major bosses, and I sure as heck ain't ready for that. First off, stay calm. By the way, be wary of Rump. Okay. No horse ahead. Okay, what are you fighting here that you died from it? Who knows? Oh, hey. Use the duelist fur finger to write a red summon sign. Host of fingers she summoned you. Okay, well. I don't want to do that. Good to have it, though. Limgrave Coliseum. Gauge the combat of other players, such as FC Marca and the Coliseum. United combat and combat ordeals can be undertaken. Okay. Yeah, that's. I'm in absolutely no interest in doing that. Ah, fire. Seek warrior. I don't really want to seek warrior. I think so. Liar head, okay. Dang, that tree's seen better days. Ah, hole. Be wary of liar. Nobody would lie to me about a hole. Turn back. No item ahead. Okay. That's fine. I didn't need an item. Let's get on horsey. God damn it, horsey. Likely arms. Okay. Oh, it hurt me. Trinus Lily. Oh, you guys are like dudes, huh? Oh, come on, come on. Try it ahead. Try horseback battle. Strong foe ahead. Try horseback battle, huh? Okay. Osman ahead, be wary of giant. Lance Talisman. Behold, bird. Precious item ahead. Giant ahead, therefore try legs. Did I get him? I got him. Nice. Good job, Torrent. Be wary of giant. I was. I be wary of all kinds of giants there. Don't worry about it. Behold, the pack. Okay. Bravery required ahead. Uh-huh. Effigies over here, I guess. What's up, buddies? Give me your lance. I can use a lance. Give me your crossbow. I can use that too. Chain-draped tabard. Okay. Increases some things, but not many. Lowers my magic. I'll stick with this right now. So there's something up here. Glowing. Carefully. I had a rump. Unthinkable, our hollow resting place is violated. Diffuser trees call to return to live within death. Sickening. Death-touched catacombs. All right. Reach out and touch grace. Summoning pool is now functional. Okay. Locked by some contraption. All right. Fuck you, Skelmanton. Could this be an item? First off right, then seek left. Oh, come on, skeletons. Fuck's your problem, buddy. Arch this, buddy. There you go. Grave Glovewort. Alright. Hidden path ahead. I'm doing okay. First off, turn back, then try tunnel. Ah. There we go. Gray violet, okay. Old deer. Uchitana. Yeah, go down there. This is blood loss buildup. Oh, nice. It's got an X over it, which means that I don't have enough dexterity to wield it, so that's fine. I'll stick with what I got. Roll. Roll. There we go. Oh, jeez. Arrow. Okay, sure. Whew. Whole head. Okay. Behind. Therefore, be wary of undead. Lover ahead. Blood Rose, okay. Fire arrows at me, you asshole. We know what the door marked by a contraption is, so it's gotta be up here. Yep, there it is, it's open now. Nice. All right, let's do it. Throat's being mean today, but, you know, so it goes. Try wolf. Okay. Why is it always weak foe? Get him, buddy. I jump around like a dumbass. There we go. Got him. Thanks, spirits. And we felled Crimson Assassin Dagger. Scarab ahead. Time for item. Praise be the rump. Death root. Why is it always weak foe? Alright. What's this assassin dagger? Let's see. Ah, critical hits restore HP. Yeah, I'm not gonna use that. Alright, well, cool. There's a little dungeon taken care of. Good to me. All right. It seems like a good place to stop as well. So we'll be back in a little bit next time for more Elden style ring, the Eldenest of all rings. Yeah.